DJ Susie of Magic 89.9 welcoming you to another edition of Motoring Today's Young Street Smarts, brought to you by our friends from Toyota. Many of us use the roads every day of our lives. I'm sure that at one point or another, you found yourselves arriving with another vehicle at an intersection that has absolutely no traffic lights, no signs, or no road markings at all. Marami pa rin tayong mga kaling ganito. Ano ang dapat natin gawin kapag nasa ganitong sitwasyon? Sino ang may right of way? The basic rule is whoever arrives ahead gets to cross first. Kung may nauna na sa atin, dapat hayaan natin siyang mag-cross at huwag na tayong makipag-unahan. Ngayon, kung sabay naman ang dalawang sasakyan, who has the right of way? The one on the right has the right of way. Paalala lang po, pagbigyan natin yung sasakyan na nasa kanan, kahit sabay tayong dumating sa intersection. However, kung kayo ang nasa kanan at gusto nyong pagbigyan ang nasa kaliwa, just signal the other driver to go ahead and you are yielding your right of way. Remember, if we recognize the true meaning of right of way, we will be able to avoid accidents and keep our roads much safer. However, it is always prudent to give way always. Until the next time here on Motoring Today's Young Street Smarts portion, where you can learn how to be safe while on the road as a pedestrian, commuter, biker, or driver. This is Susie of Magic 89.9 reminding you to always be a safe and responsible road user. Be street smart.